Rotting dead.
Where are they?
Start a war. We're gonna go look for our good friends. Mm-hmm. I know this, the CRM is the last light of the world. And our friends. My friend. This is where life will begin again. So you wanna start a war? They're heading somewhere. Storm coming. The enemy's close. They will not escape this time. So you wanna start a war? What the fuck? That's weird. I should probably get back to the others. Thank you. season's been pretty damn good. Okay, this is an episode. Okay, what the fuck is going on with all these people? There's so many. Guys, there's so many! You are where you do not belong. No!
Take the mask off. Holy shit, it's a human.
Keep them together. Keep them together. Negan got away. What? At least we got this one prisoner. Okay, we're back in Alice Hilltop. Let's take this prisoner to the cell. Get the fuck back in bed! Put this girl in this cell. Well, what's your name? Who are you? Name's Liv. My name's Livia. All we know, got a weapon. You got a weapon, you got a venture. You got a weapon, you gotta be a gangster. You got a weapon, you gotta be against them. The fuck are the bed? Now we know there's a new enemy. I don't know who they are, but they are creepy as shit. So far, we have nothing to worry about. I'm gonna go try to go. I heard about Eugene trying to go back. Still working on the, on Alexandra's rebuildment. So far, this is our home for now. So you got a weapon. You got a Vader. You got another traitor. They sort of from a community called the Whispers, I think they're called. Yeah. Put him in the execution trailer. You only have one chance to explain who you guys are. Don't know, I'm starting my jurisdiction. Five, four, three, two, any last words? Say it if you have any last words. Where would Negan go? I think about it. I think I know where Negan would go. We're all alone. Usually, Negan might be going back to the sanctuary, but we're not sure. Alright, I'll go check. That's my best Eugene. That's my best Eugene impression ever. Okay. Someone down here?
Totally close the glass. Hide.
We gotta find them. You're not here. They're gone. Come on. Come on, people. Come on. We got here. Come on, get in. There's a free. That's be alright. Brandon? The person who left me out, Brandon. Is that really you? I'm thankful, really. Like, you want me to kill Rick, but kill leader of that place. But there's only one little problem with that, Brandon. I don't kill people, really. That I don't like killing people for no reason. Bring me my daughter, or there will be if you don't bring me my daughter, there will be conflict. 5. Got it?